Yo. How's it going? It's your boy, Declan, back at it again. Back at it. Don't say you're shook. You're not shook. Nothing shook. I haven't shook. There you go. It's not shook yet. How's it going? I hope you're having a good day. It's your boy Declan, back at it again with the white bands. In fact, not with the white bands. I'm not gonna wear Converse anymore, I've decided this. I just bought some Nikes. Like, I just bought some running shoes. Because my feet were in so much pain from walking in the Converses and jumping around offstage, landing in places, kicking up a fuss. My feet were hurting from kicking up a fuss. Everybody knows me now. So that's where we are. Other than that, how's your day going? You want to ask me a question or something? I've got a guitar here. Do you want me to play guitar? You know, just, yeah, fucking doing it, aren't I? Just doing it. We're just doing it once again. Look up here, man, I'm in danger. I've got nothing left to lose. About to see about whether or not Malik Mermaids do exist. Top 5 albums of 2016. I have to see which ones were actually released this year. Like, was this one released? No, that wasn't. So Black Star was. That's probably one of them. I'm guessing you all know what. Yeah. Trying to think what. Blossoms, very good one. Blossoms, maybe. That's a contender. Bowie. Konnichiwa. Which just won the Mercury Prize. I'd said that Bowie was probably the best album for that, but considering that he's dead, like, I definitely think Skepta deserved the Mercury Prize. I mean, he probably deserved it anyway, because, like, you know, Bowie doesn't need more recognition for how amazing his music is, but Grime as a whole probably does, so. Anyways. UK approves nuclear power plant deal. Woo! On the Halloween, the day before Halloween. That gig, we're all gonna dress up as something. Possibly, we were saying we could get that in the heart to dress up as us. And get us to dress up as the head in the heart. I'm coming to Washington DC. I think with that in the heart, but I'm not sure. Or we could dress up as a number of things. You know, what's scary? The Rise of the Hammer. Dress up as that. Favorite female musician, Saint Vincent, probably. Or Nina Simone. I'm gonna play slightly more happy music because this music is about David Bowie dying. Ooh. Why do you have D for the hunter? I'm not really into this. Peon Dreamers album. Love Dreamers. Love them. I think it's a really, really, really good album. I think put it out of the bag. 10 out of 10. Mad love. Do you like 1D? Not really, I can't say I do that much. How long is this set before Blossoms? I'm gonna guess around half an hour, maybe 40 minutes, if we're lucky. Come to Austin September 25th and hang out with Noah and Jill. Cool, do you wanna book me that flight? I'm sadly, I think I'm gonna be recording Jules Holland that. No, it's the day in between Bristol and recording Jules Holland. So, bit of an awkward day. Bit of an awkward day. Maybe another time. Maybe 40 minutes. Not definitely 40 minutes. Probably 30. Everyone just come to the Nambuka show in London. That's gonna be so sick. Scores playing. They're sick. I always think he's gonna say Tribe Called Quest because it rhymes and he's from Tribe Called Quest, but he never does it. Declan, guess what? What? When is London? 6th of October, Nambuka. Go get your tickets on Dice now, they're a fiver. I'm just saying, like, the last two London shows sold out, so you wanna get your tickets. We're doing a tour with Blossoms in the UK after London and before London. No, London's not 18 plus, London is all ages. It's all ages, but if you're under 16, you need to be accompanied by an adult. Made sure I could do that. Come, get your tickets, now, before they're gone. Do it. They're £5. How can you not for this face? Are you even 16? Shut up. Are you doing... Are you getting your heart for sure again? Probably eventually, but at the minute, might be doing one in Harlow soon, actually. If you're near Harlow. Would you Periscope a rehearsal? Not really, because it would be really boring. Rehearsals can be quite boring. As a general rule of thumb. Yas. Don't know why I'm on that Chemical Brothers hype right now. Excited for Lady Gaga's new album. Not after that single, to be honest. I thought it was a bit crap. in my humble opinion. But I have liked prior stuff that she's released, so... What about should you be doing it in Harlow? Not sure yet. But hopefully will be, and that'll be lit. Tips for skipping school in October. Why do you need to skip school? It's not going to be during school. Unless you live far away. Then... just be like, yo, bro, I'm not feeling very well. I'm not feeling very well today, and I gotta go see my boy Declan in London. But how tall are you? It's tall as the sun. I want avocado toast. Don't we all? Do you like Chipotle? Yes, I do. Good vegan food. It's nice. Galvanize! I'd show you my surroundings, but it's disgusting. This is my wall. There. There. That's the floor. It's a tiny little room I've got here. You know, people think, like, yo, musicians are so rich, bro. No, bro. No thanks, bro. No one makes money anymore. We're all poor. Galvanize, oh no. I don't love them. Great instrument comparison. Totally dreamers. Definitely. Good shout. I have to go to a black tie thing tomorrow. I don't think I have a black tie. Don't eat that, it's not vegan. You're not vegan. Ireland, I'm coming to Ireland very soon. And I'm not just going, like, I've made a thing about not just doing one place in Ireland. Because most bands do, like, one, they'll do, like, Dublin. I made a thing about doing that, and we're coming to Ireland very soon. Because Ireland's the best place to play a show in the world. And it's where all my family lives, so I can just go on a holiday as well. I failed at being a vegan. Well then, succeed! I'm telling you to succeed. The time has come to... almost flew from Colorado to New Orleans. I drove from San Francisco to Colorado on the last tour. We went San Francisco to Utah, Salt Lake City, and then we drove another day from Salt Lake City to Colorado Springs. It was a long old drive. Idaho. With my Idahos. I love chicken too much for vegan. I love the planet too much to not be vegan. Whoa, he went there. I'm joking. I'm joking. I became vegan for me. You did it for yourself. Thank you for becoming vegan. Declan approves. Oh my god. Shit, man. What the? This is the secret to success, you see, is being able to fit this over your head. Shit, man. That's some crazy shit, bruh. What the hell is going on here? Shit, bruh. Let's swap recipes sometime. Damn. I made the best breakfast the other day. So, you know, like, does everyone in your countries have... Wait, let's play something other than Chemical Brothers. So, I made a sick breakfast the other day. I fried some mushrooms. We didn't have much food, like breakfasty food, so I used like non-breakfasty food. I fried some mushrooms. Oh, something fell. And some tomatoes. And what I did was, and also I cooked some hash browns in the oven. That were just from a packet, but I fried these mushrooms and a tomato. And then I got this Old El Paso. Do you all have like Old El Paso salsa? That brand of salsa you can get, it's in like a thing, a squeezy thing. Old El Paso. Anyway. I just like fried up these mushrooms and then I added a tomato. And then I squeezed in loads of this Old El Paso. Oh, and I added some like salt and pepper and some garam masala. And then I mixed that all in and then I squeezed in this salsa. Man, and then I didn't have any normal bread, so I cut in half some like burger rolls and put them in the toaster. And then I put the mushrooms with all the salsa on it and the tomatoes on the rolls. And I had the hash browns with it, and it was so good. Like, I'd never eaten such a delicious breakfast. And I made it all for me, and I made it myself. And that was my story of the day. Do you like dank memes? Yes. Have you been on my Twitter? You know that your boy Declan is loving some dank memes. There's a dank meme in Brazil, like, and I DM twice. Play this part by Declan and McKenna. It's a good song, but I hear the guy makes shit breakfast recipes. Okay, first off, wait, no, not even first off, I'm just gonna, wait. Boy! Sorry. Okay. Yeah, boy, okay. I'm gonna do my lungs, yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. I could have kept going, but I had to laugh. Okay, I'm gonna say goodbye now. Goodbye.